Children, let's start with chapter number 44, endangered species. तो endangered species का मतलब क्या है कि हमारे कारण, hunters के कारण हमने क्या किया, हमने ऐसे बहुत सारे जानवरों को मार दिया जिनकी वजह से उनकी जो species है वो खत्म होने की कगार पर आ गई है. ऐसे ही animals को अब government जो है protect करती है और उनको नाम दिया गया है endangered species. When an animal species is threatened, it means it may become endangered and if we don't take immediate steps to protect it. तो हमें endangered species को protect करना चाहिए, नहीं तो वो earth के face से ही vanish out हो जाएंगे. तो चलो इसको हम fill करते हैं, इस crossword को. See the first one. The Chinese once hunted it believing that its pelt provided magical protection against evil spirits. Today, however, hunting it carrying strict penalties in China. तो ये क्या है? This is giant panda. G-I-A-N-T, giant. G-I-A-N-T, giant. Panda. See the sixth one. It is killed for its horns. तो ये वाला animal जो है, इसको इसके horns के लिए kill किया जाता था. इसका नाम क्या है? इसका नाम है rhinoceros. R H I N O, rhino, C E R O S, rhinoceros. Now, like humans, it has 5 toes on its each foot and 5 fingers on each hand. तो ये कौन सा animal है? This is gorilla. It's the only mammal whose body is covered with hard shell. तो ऐसा कौन सा animal है जिसकी body पे hard shell होता है और वो भी mammal. So it is armadillo. Armadillo. It is the largest member of cat family killed for its beautiful skin. तो ये कौन सा animal है? ये है tiger. It eats seal which lives under the sea. The major threat to its life is posed by the change in climate. So, ye kaun sa animal hai? Ye hai polar bear. This is polar bear.